In rugby league, Castleford Tigers are through to the Challenge Cup final.
It's an All-Yorkshire final for the Challenge Cup at Wembley later this month.
Now, Cass and Leeds made it through to the first All-Yorkshire final at Wembley since 1986.
Saturday, August the 23rd, that's when Leeds Rhinos and Castleford Tigers will meet at Wembley in the Rugby League Challenge Cup final.
Got no divine right to be there. We've got to play well and beat some good teams, which we've done. And we find ourselves in this very, very fortunate, privileged position to have a build-up week to the Challenge Cup final, the Tetley Challenge Cup final. So it's not lost on us how big occasion this is.
No, we just control what we can, stay calm, get focused and deliver our game, and if we can do that, then we're pretty confident.
We've got there, you know, we haven't obviously finished the job. We've got to, you know, nail a performance against a real quality side in Cass. So whilst, you know, excited to be there, you know, we've got a job to do yet. So we're going to enjoy this build-up for training and then hopefully nail a performance at the weekend.
Yeah, it's a day that, you know, I probably never thought I'd come, you know, to play in a Challenge Cup final with my own town club, but you know, now it's here, I just want to enjoy every minute of it.
Stranger's got the speed, and he's beaten him. Oh, he's got it, as we see. He missed it! He missed it! No!